a person in his lifetime has to work on himself mainly on three things. He does that he has a ticket to Olam Haba. He doesn't have that, he can't go to Olam Haba. First one, the Gemara says, Akina, jealousy. Jealousy means that, you know, you want or you don't want that person, or you want to be like that person. Since the Gemara, Gemara tells us a story, one of the Chachamim in Iraq, in Babel, Rav Nachman sent some people to dig a well. They started to dig a well in Iraq, in Babel. Somebody from downstairs talking to him. Hello, hello, why are you digging on me, you're going to kill me? He asked him, hello, are you? I said, I'm alive, yeah. I said, what's your name? Wait. The Gemara tells us, Masechet Shabbat, they went to call the chief at the time in Babel. And the chief Rav Nachman came over and said, hello. He said, yeah. And he said, what's your name? He says, my name is Rav Achaba Yoshia. One of the Moraim or the Chachamim. He said, are you alive? He said, of course I'm alive. And I said, how come you're alive? He said, what do you mean, how come I'm alive? I'm alive. I said, you don't understand? Let me explain to you. He says, Shlomo HaMelech says, if you want your body, your handsome, beautiful body to stay, not to decay, get the jealousy out of your system. The reason why bodies of people don't stay, because of jealousy. How come this one? Why this one? That's the first thing, says the Mishnah, Motzin et Adam in Olam. Not Olam Hazeh, also Olam Haba. You're going to die because of jealousy. You're going to eat your heart. How come this guy has a house? How come this guy has a car? How come this guy has this? I don't have it. He says, you should know that thing is the first thing that takes you out of this world and next world. Mishnah, Perkei Avot. Shlosha dvarim motzim min ha'adam min ha'olam. A person is going to lose the beauty of this world and the destination. Here are the three things. Kina. One. The second thing, says the Mishnah, Tava. His desire. Wants to be a billionaire. He wants to have every day, three times, Ashpelo. Can't control his habits. Can't. Chazonish writes in his book that desire of the food is worse than touching a person that touched a dead man. This is tuma. This is impurity. Can't control yourself. Pass me the chicken. Give me another piece of steak. Give me the Coca-Cola, give me tequila, give me this. Says Chazanish, Tame. Chazanish, in his book, Tava, for money, the Gemara says, En adam met chatzit avato beyado, yesh lo mani rotze 200, yesh lo 200 rotze 400. While he's lying on his deathbed, he still plays stocks, apple, banana, apricot. The doctor said he has few hours, so hold it. Sell it. Amazon. Gemara. The kavod. Nobody should insult me. I'm a respectable person. Nobody should tell me what to do. The opposite. I will try to put people down in front of me that I should be the leader of them. Akinah, tababa, kavod, the jealousy, the desire, and looking for respect. Matin Talamina, finished. Mishnah Perkei Avot.